Yo, it's YouTube Work Spring. Back with the visit, we got Easy Mill, King IB, and this is a song I saw y'all said I should react to by Easy Mill. Let me know if there's any other songs, because my bad, I haven't got to Easy Mill reaction on a couple days, but I feel like I've reacted to a lot of his songs. I don't know any other songs that I need to react to. So if there's any other songs, just spam as many Easy Mill songs right now in the comments below so I can get to them shits soon. Because I love listening to Easy Mill, and I have reacted to a bunch of his songs. All of them have been crazy good, but I'm trying to see what other songs are directed by him. So if there's any more I should, let me know in the comments. But let's get straight into this one, King IB.
But not really though, cause you know I'm like the king of this shit for real, for real. Ain't nobody as third as me on God.
Yo, I got people fucked up, bro.
Let's get it. I'm my mama, bro. Man,
sorry.
Shit, yeah, let these names take the fame, I don't care anyway, but as long as I set the listeners in disarray, venom is a bloodbath, feel the volume penetrate your motherfucking hearing waves.
Damn.
Skinny me that along is really rhymes, I be saying, fuck, if you get lonely, you should just get with the time, baby.
Okay, on this one so far. Run this shit. Oh shit, my bad. The fuck? Let me run this shit back a little bit.
Let these names take the fame, I don't care anyway, but as long as I set the listeners in
disarray,
giving me is a bloodbath, feel the volume penetrate your motherfucking hearing waves.
Penetrate your motherfucking
hearing waves. That along is really rhymes, I be saying, fuck. If you get lonely, you should just get with the time, baby, say.
Yeah.
Listen, they can do their own thing, and I can do mine, so leave me the fuck alone, no shit, look at the time.
Facts, leave him the fuck alone, duh. Let him do his thing, duh.
Own thing, and I can do mine, so leave me the fuck alone, no shit, look at the time. I am almost late to my VIP success train. And when I say success, I don't mean money, sex, and fame, cause that shit is fucking lame. My ride's here, I don't know if you wanna come, so buckle up.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you gonna come
aboard.
This flow always gets
me. Praise the Lord.
Excuse me, Deborah. Let the announcer all this shit's about me.
Oh, of course. Everyone plead yourself to King Ezekiel's majesty.
Hey, I like the direction he's going with this song, bro. His flow always gets me.
Oh, there's so many of you. Praise the Lord.
Excuse me, Deborah. Let the announcer all this shit's about me.
Oh, of course. Everyone plead yourself to King Ezekiel's majesty.
Bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be. Bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody.
Pretty much like, man, I'm the king. Y'all gotta understand now. I'm saying bow down to the king. You understand? Look at my supremacy. I'm loving how we come with those. Really just, I won't say it's a stunt. It's more like, hey, this is how it is, for real. Sorry to say, but this is how it is. I gotta understand. I'm up here, y'all down here. Y'all can't relate. You feel me?
Bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be.
Yeah. Do your thing, Easy.
Attention, everyone. Congratulations to each and every single one of you who survived the ride.
Because Deborah, shut the fuck up.
God damn, Deborah, look at what you did.
I'm a king, but my God, I'm
this
shit
is crazy, yo.
You should listen to your king, and I pretend to be deaf like a little kid. It's not as scared, and your punishment is that you'll be dead. Psych, bitch, you'll just be a brand new addition to Marauding Dyke Fence, which includes Mike Pence. Damn, I'm kinda liking this. This and motherfuckers right to left instead of right and edge.
Sir, he's going crazy.
You're kind of game.
What kind of shit are you on to think I'm talking to you? Be a dyke in pain.
This is
you're
so different.
What? With the cock in you. Like Charlemagne, I'm an insensitive cunt. When I'm walking the booth, I'm blocked away.
Rocking the booth, Hyper Boost will engage in T-8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm the shit cause I'm killing this, then it's the menace, I'm nervous, I'm better. No. Sipping them and it's privileges, so the enemy general starts on a feminist clip.
Calm down, bro.
I have devoted my life and soul into becoming a tyrant. You just be, learn from me.
My life and soul into becoming a tyrant. Like, this is so, like, I've never heard an Easy Mill song like this before. I like the different voices incorporated into the song. Like, it just sounds very, like, this just shows his versatility as well. Like, he can do anything, bro.
Because I'm killing this, then it's the menace, I'm nervous, I'm venomous, silicon, limitless privileges, so the enemy general starts on a feminist clip.
Yeah.
I wake up to alternative metal, it's evident, like, if it is, it's an aspirant. I have devoted my life and soul into becoming a tyrant. Learn from me. Take a deep bow down to my supremacy.
You're going crazy with this one, though.
possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king of me. Hear the beat, learn from me, take a beat, bow down to my
soul. And this beat is tough too, bro.
Watch and see as this melody.
He did his thing with this one.
Possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king of me.
And I wear the crown.
Hear the beat, learn from me, take a beat, bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king of me.
I love the hook. I love his verses. I love the different style he incorporated into the song. Everything was really good about this song, bro. As always with Easy Mill, he made this shit too easy, you feel me? I always say that shit. He made this shit too easy. Why you think he name called Easy Mill, you understand? He do this. He different with it. You know what I'm saying? Too talented, bro. He needs to drop more music, bro. He needs to drop some more music ASAP. I need to listen to some more music from Easy Mill right now. But I know he in the stew. He cooking up something. So I'm gonna be patient. You feel me? I'm gonna be patient. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. More heat by Easy Mill, bro. You feel me? This is how it is at this point. You know what I'm saying? I love this song. He was like, you know what I'm saying? Got a better bounty. You know what I'm saying? The mind supremacy. You know what I'm saying? Y'all beneath me. Y'all can't touch this. You understand? I'm too nice with it. But he's right, dog. He's been facts, dog. You feel me? He is good as hell. You know what I'm saying? And these niggas gotta understand that shit. Put some respect on his name. You understand? Put some respect on his name. So, but that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. As I said in the beginning of the video, let me know as many of the songs I haven't reacted to by Easy Mill yet. Because I've reacted to a bunch. So if there's any songs you want me to react to still, spam them. Even I might have reacted to them, to spam as many. If I'll let y'all know if I react to it or not. And if not, you know, there's no more. I feel like there has to be some more though. But that's just, let me know let me know if there's any of the songs I should react to. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, mention me, do all that shit. So I can keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. Appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.